Difficult to say because now we have quite a big gap, around 2.5 seconds Monday.
Bye.